started to move into development of a deep water terminal in Geelong, which I'm sure all of you know.
Development of what?
Development of a deep water terminal.
Oh, deep water terminal. Ah, yeah.
I was engaged in the front end business development and also the negotiations with our partners.
Ah, good.
And also the after the setting of conducting business studies. And since then, I'm attached to a project. And right now my focus is still. I'm still attached to a project, but more on the business development side,
mm-hmm.
rather to attract more investors.
Okay, good.
Into the area.
I contact. Look at Azmi. You have not looked at him.
Okay.
Speak to him. Speak to him. Speak to him for a few seconds, for about 5 seconds. Yeah.
So, my hobby, I like to watch football. Although I'm a very poor sportsman, but I don't